That's tough. Like, I actually found the bus depot had them, and then they didn't have them. Like, when we went there,
right,
they didn't have anything. So I was like, okay. So
little switch on the bottom.
They said, oh, we have them. And then the guy goes and looks for them, and there's nothing there.
My corners are shot, but my bumper mounts are still good. So what I do is I take rust kill, I kill the rust, then paint with Rust-Oleum. I'm done. It's not going to rust anymore.
There you go. I'm just wondering what it's going to look like once I get all the Bondo off. Once I get all the Bondo off.
Oh, my God. Well, just like the one I showed you, my thing. I was so happy about that rear package tray. Once I got both those corners were completely gone. I had to replace three corners on that car.
Usually that's the way it works. Once you start getting the paint off and then you realize somebody bonded this, there's more under it. Yeah.
I literally took the rag and cut it right down the center and took three corners off of the rag and transplanted that on that other body.
You did that, right?
Yeah, it's done.
That's a lot of work, man.
I'm done. I'm now doing paint.
That's right. Here we go.
Yeah, the front, the complete heater channel.